Hello everybody, I hope you are well. Today I'm going to show you how to draw this dinosaur using simple shapes. So to start with, we're going to make our beginning shape in the middle here. So we have enough room for the neck and enough room for the tail. So somewhere right in here, draw a good sized oval. For the body. And then it seems natural for me to want to make the legs next, which are two rectangles. The neck, which is a long rectangle. Little bitty head, triangle, and tail, which is a long triangle.